the apostles, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, and Acts, that's the facts. Then tell me the epistles, where the gospel sizzles, Romans and Tudor, the Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 2 to Thessalonians, 2 Timothy's, and Titus, Philemon, Onesimus, all by Paul, but we got all the writers, sing it like a choir. Hebrews, James and Peter, 1 and 2, 3 by John and 1 by Jude, last book of creation, read it in the Revelation.